had a stroke after stroke, choke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, don't listen what I'm told. They help me forget that this world is so cold. I don't even know what I'm chasing no more. Tell me what I want, just keep searching on. It's never enough, cup after cup, blunt after blunt. I wouldn't get one if I could find a fuck. In the car, then I put that on my mama. And my bitch called, talking about some drama. I swear there ain't no time for women on the karma. It's either pussy or the karma. Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex. With my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex. With my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Push your gas, get a motherfucking nosebleed. She ain't never met a youngin' do it like me. She got a man, but she said she really like me. She doing things to excite me. She sending all her friends snaps of my new tracks. Cause all these hoes know what's about to come next. I hit my plug up, got the paper connect. I drop a couple bands, I just wanna go. Man, I just wanna go flex. Hold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex. With my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Man, I just wanna go flex. Hold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex. With my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Knowing all of this shit just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I came with the heat, man, I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same, and I swear I'm never switching. Knowing all of this, it just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I came with the heat, man, I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same, and I swear I'm never switching. Man, I just wanna go flex. Hold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex. With my squad and I'm smoking up a check. I just wanna go flex, gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flame. I'm stone with the flame. That's it, hard.
Hello?
Not this one.
Okay.
Not this one.
Okay.
Not this one.
Look. Just because you're driving doesn't mean you can make me skip every song.
Actually, I can. Try premium free for 30 days. Skip anything. Tap on the banner to find out more.
Fly it, fly it, fly it.
5 seconds. You're up. Do it. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds.
I drove by all the places we used to hang out, getting wasted. I thought about our last kiss.
Your pick.
The way you tasted. And even though your friends tell me you're doing fine, are you somewhere feeling lonely, even though he's right beside
Hello,
you?
Hello,
he says those words that hurt you, do you?
10 seconds to go.
Sometimes I start to wonder, was it just
5 seconds.
If what we had was real, how could you be fine?
Your pick.
Cause I'm not fine at all. I remember the day you told me you were leaving. I remember the makeup running down your face.
10 seconds to go.
Like every single wish we ever made.
5 seconds.
I wish that I could wake up with amnesia. Like the way it felt to fall asleep next to you. And the memories I never can escape. Cause I'm not fine at all.
Alrighty, yeah.
Pictures that you sent me, they're still living in my phone. I'll admit I like to see them, I'll admit I feel alone. And all my friends keep asking why I'm not around. It hurts to know you're happy, yeah, it hurts that you moved on.
It's you're up.
I hear your name when I haven't been so long.
You're up.
It's like we never happened, was it just a lie? If what we had was real, could you be fine? Cause I'm not fine at all. I remember the day you told me you were leaving. I remember the makeup running down your face. And the dreams you left behind, you didn't need them. Like every single wish we ever made. I wish that I could wake up with that nature. I'd hold you closer than I ever did before. And you'd never slip away. And you'd never hear me say. I remember the day you told me you were leaving. I remember the makeup running down your face. And the dreams you left behind, you didn't need them. Like every single wish we ever made. I wish that I could wake up.
I actually started streaming into channels, Twitch and YouTube.
You better get ready.
Like a wisp.
As the chosen assassin of the greatest goddess Nyx, I can promise you that this one's in the bag.
Moving quickly. They see me not. I'll slip through their guard.
I was actually like just streaming in Twitch. Now I'm gonna be in Vault.
Yes!
30 seconds to showtime.
How have you been?
Don't blink or you'll miss me. Mm-hmm.
I've also got this cool app where I can like you know, check the chats without having to look away from my screen.
There falls my shadow, fails my blade. In the blink of an eye. Collecting my fee. Oh yes.
Spare to future loss.
I am not ready. Sneaky.
Yeah. It's like a Wii, Game Boy is too high.
I'm easy to overlook. Creeping in. I have slipped with our guard.
First blood, folks.
Yes.
I live up to the highly too.
Don't blink or you're missing. It's immaterial. Oh, yes.
That was not yours.
Barge kills one, isn't it? Yeah. That's right. I got the Purge Arcane, isn't it?
Like a wisp. I'm gonna make it harder. I'm sending pick after pitch. They see me not. In I go. Not yet.
You have been denied. Be ensnared in fire.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Yeah, I got the Purge Arcane. I could put much on that already, but it got really good. I think they got the
lead. I'll sleep with their guard. blink of an eye. I'm but a shadow. It is not time yet. Surreptitiously. No, you don't. There falls my shadow, fails my blade. Don't look now.
Your top tower's getting all messed
up. There falls my shadow, fails my blade.
Almost feel bad for your top tower.
Moving quickly.
Just a little setback.
I'm but a shadow.
Somebody's on a roll.
Even in death, you'll not see beyond the felon prayer. Here I am. I am not hesitant. Surreptitiously. I'll slip through to their god.
Hate to be your mid-tower, but I'm not.
That's my
That's four in a row.
Yes. Not yet.
Get over it!
Wish I could have got a better look at you, Phantom Assassin.
Some lures.
Fuck that, I need some illusion.
I'm a troll!
Surprise!
Structures for now.
Have some blade. Quick strike.
That's four. You are noble. Five in a row. Two down.
I'm but a shadow.
Shave the rope. Three down.
Look sharp.
The other fella's aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
I am not ready.
Radiant's toughened up their structures.
Sneaky.
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot. Might want to check your bottom tower. Partial to your bottom tower.
Me out. Hurry! I'll just to Ilossi.
Behold those! Gather round!
I won't stop until the job is done.
Look!
Ah, my dear.
It's a blink of an eye.
It was back in 99, watching movies all
night. I'm soft on the Phantom Strikes. Yes! Don't blink or you'll miss me.
Your top tower's in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
No breaking down the radiant structure like this.
I'm but a shadow.
That top tower of yours ain't doing so good.
A prize!
Slyly? In I go. When least expected. Creeping in.
I'll take that as tribute.
Not yet.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well.
Fucking Elven!
Your top tower's hurting down.
Not your best effort.
Your top tower's getting all banged up. Almost feel bad for your top tower. Too bad about your top tower.
I'm losing all the lanes.
Dying is just a part of living.
With the Eos family of speakers and soundbars, you can enjoy the perfect sound.
Fresh
meat!
Yes!
Moving quickly.
Now.
I'm not greedy. There falls my shadow, there falls my blade.
Think somebody's cooking.
Attack! Sneaky. Oh, yes!
They're meaning to smash that bottom tower of yours.
It is not time yet.
Radiant's gone and fortified their structures.
They seem not.
They're meaning to smash their bottom tower here. What are you saying? Somebody's in the
room. Your time on this grave is... Boy! Flash me!
That's forward.
This is just a one more game? Oh, fucking hell.
That's forward a row. Five in a row.
Jump literally fed like what 1-7? Fucking hell. Easy report. Why is that? Even Rubik is higher level than us. Any of them.
Let me pull aside the veil of secrecy. Yes.
The other fella's aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
I am not ready. To their god.
Your bottom tower is in this world. Five in a row.
The lesson tower's
a bit of a bind. A fond farewell to your bottom tower.
Counted in the plane.
Six in a row.
Your actions are without
bonded, you went down.
Seven in a row. Two down. Your mid tower's coming.
Three down.
Yep.
Your mid tower's done for. Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
Born to strange sights.
Might want to check your bottom
Don't
tower.
Don't blink or you'll miss it.
Aye.
Phantom fighter.
Might want to check your bottom tower. Your bottom tower's toast. Tough luck.
Like a wisp.
Let's go.
Exactly. Gather round. Strange.
Your death approaches. Here I go.
They got your bottom
It's in that the sisters of the veil honor you. There falls my shadow. Fails my blade. Taken by surprise. Here I am. Didn't stand a chance. In the blink of an eye.
I even fucking went to gang there, like. You don't know the first one was like.
Sneaky.
Death and gold are linked.
They see me not. Yes.
7 in a row.
It is not time yet.
It is.
Your top tower's getting all banged up.
Oh, wow.
So much for your top tower. Your top rags is hurting bad. Let's just say things are getting a little uncomfortable. There goes your top rags. Your top rags is in serious trouble. Your top rags didn't make it. Freight, the other fellas caught a case of the mega creeps.
Thank you.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well. This street. Go on. Bad news about your mid tower. Who knows how many that was?
I asleep to their arm.
Behold my searing chain. Your mid tower's done for.
You will die. Not all my time.
Yeah.
Seriously, I lost three down. Hey, you're ancient time. Yeah.
Report to me, fucking juggernaut. Stop me a bit. So bad. As bad as what? This guy is divine. This guy is divine. Kill him. I'm up for it. I was 4K, yeah.
Ban somebody. Mm. 5 seconds. You're big.
But this guy literally sucks so hard.
Stranger, could you walk me home? You're up.
Let's go, Pudge. No way, man. You took Pudge.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. Seconds to go. Stranger, could you walk me home? 5 seconds. You're up.
All right.
Guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you
IBRB. All right.
If you're trying to get out, just follow me. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing out these words before I say them, cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if things are stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, I'm tired of bleeding. All those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No fans
of us, don't try to get to the vault, sir. Music or the game volume? I hope it's all right now. I'll be back.
trying to get clean. I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got
all the balls.
Feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single on it.
That's
the way I feel. I'm strong enough to go to the pub or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and numb.
With gratitude. Oh yes.
Oh yes. Oh my god, Slally? Where is my PA items?
Ha. I'm but a shadow.
Welcome
very well
to the secret shop.
Get a free 30-day trial of premium and enjoy any song, anytime.
I'll sleep garden. Through their guard.
Ballads in the bar.
In the blink of an eye.
30 seconds to go.
Trump on the train. Whatever. Whenever.
Yes.
Just do this.
Try 30 days of unlimited on-demand music. Tap on the banner to learn more.
Can I get a ward at the runes, please?
Mm-hmm.
So I can see the runes.
And here we go.
My list has 5 names on it. Sneaky.
Got a feeling this is gonna be good.
Oh! Where falls my shadow, fails my blade.
Hey guys, can you pause, please? Pause.
In I go.
I think they know. Wow.
All right, carry on.
Yes. Creeping in. Without remorse. It is not time yet. Surreptitiously. They see me in silent first. Don't blink or you'll miss me. Moving quickly. Sneaky. Phantasmal. In the blink of an eye. In I go. Where falls my shadow, fails my blade. Slyly. There's more of me, but less to see. I'll not hesitate.
Oi, that hook!
Oh, yes. They see me not. I'll slip through their guard. Yes.
What are you buying?
This should make my life easier.
Has made its final delivery.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Is it worth your life?
Like a wisp. Very well. Surreptitiously.
BH is mid as well, just be careful. We'll try to get him. I'm pretty sure BH is mid as well. But try kill her, fine.
Epicenter Grand Final.
Here I am. I'm an immaterial girl. Yes.
That's a first blood.
First blood!
Like a
with a poison twist.
In I go. Ha! In the blink of an eye. Moving quickly.
What did you expect?
Yes.
I haven't watched Epicenter.
About time.
Fins off.
Quick strike. Attack. Mm-hmm. Don't blink,
nice.
Or you'll miss me.
Fuck that! I don't have time to waste! Shit.
Until we die, you and I will be young.
Yeah, I'm on second floor. I have to do one thing actually. I'm in Australia. SCC, who the fuck is SCC? SCC.
Person you're in a party with.
No, but who is he?
Who is he?
Yeah.
Pro Dota 2 player.
No, fuck that.
From newbie.
From newbie? You reckon, where did you invite him?
I didn't invite him. You're in the... What? I didn't invite him.
Yeah, you wanna kick him? Kick him. I don't know this guy. I don't know this guy. You can kick him if you want.
It's Triple C Legend 2.
Who is this guy?
I don't know. Did that? He was your friend.
I thought you knew him. That's why I invited him. Okay, all right. Let's see. You are so loud. You are so loud.
The hell?
Hello?
Are you high?
I was waiting in the other Discord, man.
Hello? Are you high?
Who's high?
I was talking to SCCC, dude.
Who the fuck's SCCC?
The Pro Dota player.
Dude, I don't know
this guy who's Siriana's friend.
He's not my friend.
Well, he was in your party before.
But he was, I don't know. I don't know who that guy is.
Anyway. He joined our party, and I'm just like, oh, what happened? How did SCCC, the professional Legend 2 player, SCCC join our party? And then I kicked him.
You kicked him?
Yeah.
I don't even understand. Why is that funny? It's just someone with the same name.
Yeah. I
was like, so what's the joke? Is there a big, like, joke?
Because SCCC plays for newbie, and he's like top two. It's like fluctuating between top one and two.
But I swear that like half of fucking Legend players are called Miracle. It's not that funny.
Yeah, it's they, Michael's
Brian. I haven't seen anyone called Miracle. Dude, Harold!
Who's this tiny rocks now?
Kick him! Kick him!
Can you Dude, stop Azad accepting invited players? Him?
Yeah, man, kick him!
Guardian 2!
Oh man, kick him!
He's even requesting, can we search Japan?
Can we search Japan? Can we search Japan?
Hey, stop fooling around. Let's play. Hurry up.
Random comes into a four stack. He's like, "Can we search Japan?"
How does this Discord not display any more things? Fucking Discord chat over layout is like not working.
That's fine.
Seconds to go.
So many people banned heroes. Mundog.
Who's this Mundog you talk about?
You're up.
Alright, let's win this. I'm sick of losing.
Have you been losing?
Yeah.
Are you lagging?
I'm not lagging. Why would I lag?
100% you're lagging.
Why would she lag, man?
Yeah, exactly. Why would I lag? Are you lagging?
I'm fine. I'm on 33 average.
What's 33 on average?
I can take the 33 ping on average.
Well, I'm less than that one.
That is like pretty high lag, man.
Fuck you.
You're up.
I'm on like what? 2? Thanks.
2?
Yeah, 2.
I'm on 90 right now.
Siri, you need to pick!
I need to pick. What do I need to pick? A Zabot?
Just pick Rubik.
Rubik?
A Zabot?
Just winning with Rubik. Beans group and black hole!
Hey, wait, what do I pick?
I just told you, Rubik!
Rubik? Fuck. So much pressure.
I told you Rubik like 10 seconds before the thing even hits here. And then you're just like hovering above Oracle.
Azad is playing support? Fuck. Where is our carry?
It's this random slot up player. He's the carry. It's okay, let's just try and win top lane.
What happened to the battle cup last night?
We lost.
We got wrecked.
That's bad.
Yeah, I don't want Dom to draft anymore. Like I don't know, man.
Who's draft?
If any Azad was just draft. But otherwise I'm just gonna take the draft.
He won't do it. Who says he won't do it? Who says he wants Who says he doesn't wanna take the responsibility of the draft?
Yeah,
that's why he likes Dom doing it.
Like last week, we purely lost because of our draft. And then this week, Like, our draft wasn't that terrible, but like we did definitely get our draft.
I still want to hold on to the rookie until the second and third game.
We can, but they ban it every time anyway. Like,
they ban it because they look at the Battle Cup.
You know, the time that I played Battle Cup without you, they banned rookie first every single game. You never even got to pick it once.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Because they just check the profiles. And Azard, like...
They can't check his profile.
No, but it's probably have, like... They probably have, like, the Admiral Bulldog app or whatever, and they can check the
profile. Oh, yeah. True.
I don't actually know what the Admiral Bulldog is, but that's what
it's also called Dota Plus.
Is it?
Yeah. So Overwolf came out with Dota Plus.
It's in the bag.
This was like 6 months ago as well.
Hey, come, let's go get the rune.
Okay, let's just walk straight up the hill. Go.
You wanna?
Yeah, you go. I'll Aaron. Go, 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 go.
They've gone all the way around.
Alright.
Interesting.
Mind
the
oh, shit.
Look how short that lift time is too.
And I
soldier's fortune.
That's a first.
Very interesting. Okay.
So you encouraged her to walk up there. let's remember that, please.
Well, I mean, I thought there was gonna be a bit more decision making then.
I should avoid it.
Absolutely. Now this.
That Bane has a very fancy item. Idea. What the fuck?
What's over there?
Very nice.
Got it.
Oh, you should have let me tango it though. Just not for the gold, but for the BGM. That's okay.
I can give you a branch.
It's just a full HP now.
Interesting. There's a clean speak. Suffer my sorcery.
Just go, contest the move. Okay, come.
Yes.
Aaron.
Yes.
Aaron. No, Aaron.
Well, he's walking as like he's gonna just touch it.
Absolutely.
Let's go, okay, go, lift him, lift him. Oh. Oh, what? It's so short now, the lift. He's panicking.
Oh my god.
Oh,
he took all the trees.
Curious.
Coin for me.
As it pleases me.
Agree. Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
I see.
Alright, I'm gonna go try and see if our rune is still there.
The rune's bottom.
No, the bounty rune.
On the bounty run.
With pleasure. Excellent idea.
Why the hell does this guy have his ward?
How's there only one hero at bottom? Who is jungling? Oh,
the Enigma.
Enigma.
I understand.
Hmm? Maybe I'm not talking to you.
Yes.
Absolutely. What's over there?
Why you take the room, keep it.
I'm not so sure if I can.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Did you hear it?
Yeah.
I'm curious. Such fascinating images.
The Windrunner is just like running top. Now he just ran bottom. He's just not sitting in lane, just so I can't get the runes. Like, he ran all the way top and he's just like, oh, I'm there.
What's over there?
My pet thanks you.
Oh, thank you. Look at this guy. Yeah, I'll be dead.
Oh, shit.
I'll leap out of that. Yeah, he was sitting in the trees for ages, like, we needed to, like, pressure him out of the trees.
Excellent idea.
Why does this Azad always come online on Dota?
Because he thinks bugged, I think.
What's SMH?
SMH.
With pleasure.
He's playing again. You need to come contest with me. Oh, you're buying him.
It's
perfect.
Shit.
That's, he can't kill you. Oh, yeah, yes, he can.
No. Help me! Oh shit! Fucking Enigma! Nice.
The Enigma. The winner on the top even.
Stop. Fuck.
Yeah. I ulted and I saw it.
Colossus, put your mid then! What are you doing?
What?
Just say that they were all top?
Yeah, but the Windrunner's gonna come back.
Yeah, but you could have done half damage to that fucking tower.
Went to shrine.
Do you really think that's a good time to try? I'm probably dead.
I'm done. Whoopsies.
Oh, fuck.
Absolutely.
We just randomly solo died all the way around. Nice.
You had a haste rune, man.
Very good. I agree.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind.
Absolutely. Excellent idea.
There's level 6 on Slark.
What's over there?
Yeah, that's very good ward, thanks. Although we can maybe kill him. I'm wearing.
Oh! No, don't you! Don't blow this
arrow! Oh, shit.
Oh, man!
Use the black hole!
Don't lift him while he's, like, on a 5-second arrow!
I seriously thought you were not gonna arrow him.
No, but, like, he was already long arrowed when you already started lifting, so, like, how can you think that?
Oh, that was already costed. What's going on at top?
Oh, like we had that Bane 100%, but then you let him like get the brains out.
Alright, let's go kill him. Can you go?
Yeah, it was a bit late now.
Not really, he's still there.
Windrunner's going bottom for the rune.
You showed up! He was coming for our rune.
Yeah, but okay, he has boots. Like,
you don't have boot?
The Radiant's courier.
I'm sorry. The Windrunner.
You're really bad at the game, dude.
With pleasure. Yes.
test your mettle. Indeed.
You died again. Do you need help, Middle?
Like a teepee if he sits under my tower with Windrun on, but
yes.
Doesn't matter. No one had a teepee off cooldown. Your mid tower right about now.
Interesting. With pleasure.
We can easily die here, so just be very careful.
Oh, they're missing.
But we can also kill the slug.
With pleasure.
Son of a...
I understand.
Running away. Let's leave. It's not gonna gank us.
Alright, let me go bottom and gank.
The prize is mine!
Hit double damage!
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Help me!
I can't! Nothing I can do here.
Enigma here?
He has a mech.
Oh, okay.
Very farmed.
Who's got a mech?
Enigma.
And they have to get farmed. 10 minutes, that's pretty normal. Top tower yours ain't doing so good.
I have no mana.
Your top tower's hurting.
Oh, that dodge.
As it pleases. Your top tower's getting all banged up. Excellent timing.
We got shrines?
They're meaning to smash that bottom tower here. That must be hot over there. The other fella's aiming to wreck your bottom tower. Hope you weren't partial to your bottom tower. With pleasure. With pleasure. Cast asunder. Absolutely.
You literally got no creeps
yes.
at all. That bad.
There's a Bane sitting up here, he wants the board behind the tower, I think.
If he's just running around to kill you,
careful.
Can you help me deal with this?
I understand.
Get him, come. You want a D-Ward?
Well...
curious.
I'm gonna go get my mana.
Too bad about your top tower.
Wow.
For this, absolutely. I give up immortality! Radiant's gone and fortified destruction. Discovered power! Your top tower's in trouble. Indeed.
What's that?
Isn't he clever?
Yes.
He's being slept.
Interesting.
You should have broke the sleep. You need to click. You need to click the sleep off me,
yep.
And then I can walk back. And then I'll click the sleep off you.
Oh, I got black walls.
Ooh.
Your mid tower is very clear.
Okay, I guess.
Slocks on me.
Haste. Almost feel bad for your top tower. Someone took out the Radiant's courier.
With pleasure.
How many times are you going to kill the courier?
With pleasure.
One of my mana boots.
Yeah.
Even my mana boot got stuck now for 3 minutes.
I was waiting for my mana boots for like 4 minutes. I could never send the courier to the shop.
What's over there? I don't feel safe going outside. Careful.
What's over there? I don't have detection. I use both my sentries to deward 2 wards.
I'll get a sentry.
Yes!
I don't have TP. Benna has a blink.
I'm gonna go walk to base to buy detection.
Need to be your mid tower right about now.
So triggered.
As it pleases me. Your mid tower's done for.
Zero fight. It's bad.
I understand.
Oh.
You died?
I wasn't wanting the slaughter. I thought it was okay.
Absolutely. Might want to check your bottom tower.
Hey!
Your bottom tower is in the tight spot.
See that arrow there?
Very good.
Prediction.
You want to just leave tier 2?
Your bottom tower ain't long for this world.
Yeah, we can't defend. We already used everything top. That's fine.
Apply yourself. Indeed.
Does anyone know if you can manta out of leash?
No.
You can't?
Can't.
Wait, I don't know. Which one is it?
Yes.
You can't.
Definitely not?
Definitely not.
I don't know what to do against leash, because like as soon as he leashes me, I can't even leash onto anything.
Yups.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind.
Why is Nullfield like?
Are we just not defending? What the hell?
I see.
We can run out, ulti out.
Your top tower's in trouble.
Interesting.
Enigma doesn't have blink yet.
What's over there?
Is it Jesus?
Just get back.
Absolutely.
I got the shadow dance.
Go. Chase.
Indeed.
Jonas got a pipe.
We really have to go snipe out this Venomancer. Like, he's so fucking greedy all the time.
Maybe you should keep your magic resist on instead of the other one.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like a free pipe against the Venom.
I see.
So if I toggle it, what happens?
What do you mean, what happens?
Well, it's either magic resist or extra damage.
It has a cooldown. You can't, like, kill it freely.
Yes.
So much for your top tower.
Shanks of ambition. Such fascinating energy.
Are they smoked?
No.
Oh, curious.
Oh, they're dewarding us. That's... Do they want to go to the rush then?
Guy is still
Back.
Here.
Can we get him? I'm just trying to deal with him. Don't fight.
Enigma's here.
Perfect arrow.
That's forward.
Nice arrow. Lagging.
Yeah. Nah, he's just telling. That's Lux just telling his team, you know. Lag. That's why I died, guys. Lag.
Yeah, man, I think you're gonna need a lot of practice on Zeus.
True that.
Is this the same Zeus gonna carry our battle?
But I'm just telling you that you're going to need a lot of practice.
Dude, I like this. Dude, I actually don't know what to do against the Windrunner. Like, that matchup, I don't know what went wrong. Like, he left the lane for, like, at least 30 seconds to go check top and bot rune. And he was unlucky as well. And I don't know how I lost mid. Like, what am I supposed to do against a guy who dives me under tower with level 6 and win run?
That would be pretty ideal, man.
Too bad the only guy who can do it is our position one.
Please.
Thank you. I just needed that one.
I had the worst mid. I just want to buy four stuff so I don't
really
die.
Need to play around the slot of links.
Guy has a Dagon.
Let's go out in 5 seconds.
Like, this guy's denied. This guy went out of his way to try.
He's got Dagon, so he's very cocky. And then he just go up and kill him.
I see.
Oh no.
We see you.
Oh shit.
You fucked up so hard on Rubik. Oh my god. Oh well.
Like, we can't do that. Like, as soon as we reveal them, we can't just instantly blink like that. That was just so stupid.
And Enigma didn't die?
Especially because the Zeus ulti revealed all five of them were in the vicinity. I don't know how that guy just blinked like that without BKB.
The other fellas aiming to wreck your bottom tower. Have fun trying to bust down radiant structures now. They're meaning to smash that bottom tower here. Your bottom tower's toast. What can you do? Ain't a good time for your bottom rags. They got your bottom rags.
Another check. This will be fun. Yes. Yes. I understand. Soldier's fortune. Such fascinating images. With pleasure. Yes.
Lots of the thing. Look at this guy at top. Look at him.
Revealed. I welcome the Abyss.
He's actually so bad, the fucking Slaughter. Safe lane Slaughter, you need to run around and organize like ganks with your team and all that. Like we actually have like a decent lineup.
But he's just our initiator, like.
Absolutely.
Well, how many were top? We couldn't move much shadow.
Roche is tough, but the diet is tougher still.
Oh, curious.
I got BKB now.
Absolutely.
Is she the one with Aegis?
No. A slot. A slot is.
He's gonna back off.
And the winner is so good.
I had to use global to save him, and he doesn't even survive. How?
Nice, stealing that. That's really good.
I understand. Your bottom rags is getting shook up.
Changman, please, use your Q in the bottom lane.
I see.
My god.
Telemagus, yet now I understand. I see. Yes. Absolutely.
Slock didn't use his BKB, did he?
No. But he's got BKB, and I don't have my ultimate for this Enigma. He's gonna take the bottom racks.
Excellent idea.
Your bottom rags. Why don't you have buyback on Zeus?
Poor man.
What's over there?
Whoops.
My venom, your bait.
Guess we're just lost.
Your mid tower needs a little help. Bad news about your mid tower. Other fellas are after you, mid rags. That does it for your mid rags. Sorry.
If anyone just right clicked him once, he's dead.
Your mid tower's gone.
Win some, you lose some.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind. Your mid tower's gone. Damnation. There goes your top tower.
Two down. Just gets away with that.
Be still.
Hey, you're ancient? Yeah. So much for your top rags. Your top rags is in serious trouble. There goes your top rags.
I'm coming
for you. The other fellas gonna face the main creeps.
Indeed. Very good.
What's over there?
What's over there?
Who's the carry?
I'm curious.
Joel wants to play.
Oh, Joel's here. Nice. Okay, I knew that was gonna happen as well.
The Venno's flaming the slaughter!
Positive, by the way.
What's over there?
Highest level on our team, by the way.
Who is?
The Rubik. No. I mean, the Silencer.
Absolutely. It's not time yet. Such fascinating images. As it pleases me.
Best mind, you're ancient.
I agree. Absolutely.
Oh, the slot I gave him.
Oh, that one. Entry topic slot, actually. Oopsies.
You just use BKB.
Easy blue.
Where's the Eagle Strike going? Is he offline?
No, he's fine, yeah.
Alright, can you guys play carry, please?
I need fighter.
Ancient players, but like low ancient, so like what, 4k?
Yeah, high in 4k.
Windrunner was divine too.
No wonder he
was. Yes, he just got wrecked by
the like, you know what the problem was? Like, this guy spams power shot more than I spam arc lightning.
How did he get mana?
I don't know, dude. Oh, he had mangoes. He was spamming mangoes. Anyway, like, and then he would go out of his way to leave the lane. He would miss like an entire lane of experience just so he could deny me mana.
Oh,
so I had to keep, crying out clarities, and then he'd keep.
Maybe just don't buy a bottle. If you're first name Windrunner, I would buy bottle.
That's why I bought the soul ring.
Okay, but you don't realize... buy soul ring and bottle. That's retarded.
Yeah, but I got the bottle first. I didn't realize he would go out of his way to deny every single room.
It's a huge mistake, man. Like, you just 1.5k gold into, like, mana regen. That's not even, like, efficient mana regen.
Yeah, but, like, what do you do if you can't get mana from bottle?
You buy a soul ring and you AFK farm to lands and a jungle, and then you're good to go. Dude, like honestly, like, and then you don't go, and you don't go Kaya when you're behind, like, that's retarded.
I bought Kaya, okay. Look at the timing at which I bought Kaya.
Yeah, well, don't ever rush Kaya, if man. It's the rush last... items that actually do something, like Yules. Yeah?
I bought an Aether Lens first.
Okay, then I bought Aether Lens, then Yules.
And then I bought a 4-staff. And then we were sitting in base fighting against Megas when I got the Kaya.
Okay.
At 35 minutes.
But I noticed that you always rush Kaya on Zeus.
At and if
you,
35 and if you... minutes. I bought, I bought an Aether Lens and a 4-staff. And you say always. But... I don't understand your reasoning.
I know. Your past game, I knew noticed you always go Yules.
We were behind and I knew I needed a 4-staff, but I got an Aether Lens. Because I wanted to sit behind the towers and use my
arc. Aether Lens is fine to rush because you can get Aether Lens like 10 minutes. Easy.
I'd recommend going Yules though. Because you get the 40 movement speed on Zeus. And then with Yules, and then you get Boots of Travel, and you have max movement speed. And with 8th Lens, you could just sit super far back.
Thank you.
Why is Spotify Premium better? Because you can play the music you want, where you want, when you want it. Offline, on demand.
Have you given Joel our Discord?
Yeah, I have.
Try it free for 30 days.
Very slow, yeah. Thank you. Like it.
And if you don't, we already told you it's free. Tap the banner to learn more.
Ban somebody. Five seconds.
You went the wrong one.
Your pick.
You went to the wrong room.
Alright, Pixel. I'll be back.
You're up.
Dude, he's asking what the password is.
There is no password.
Can you just give him the whatever?
There's no password.
Well, it's locked, man. You can't join this one.
There's no password, dude.
Are you sure?
I gave you in, leave the thing and then come back in. Do it. Do it. Click on the other. Oh, wait. I forgot to give him the roll. Okay, never mind.
Hello.
Hello?
Yeah, like I can't join unless you put me in.
It worked, dude. Do it again.
What are you talking about?
Do it again. Just click the channel.
Oh, now it works.
Problem?
Yeah, you changed it now. Eh?
Problem?
Okay, hold on. I need to pick someone.
Pecky's Pudge Bounty Hunter.
Who counts as that?
I don't know, dude.
A bad and against.
I think we have a bad time.
Who to pick? I don't know who to pick.
Your pick.
I haven't been paying attention.
When in doubt, just pick Lich.
True. Oh, and I can level up my... whatever they're called.
Exactly, man. Just pick something, man.
Yeah, I'll give Azad time to choose.
Yeah, he's super stingy, he'll never like pick.
Just want one tango. It's a tinker, never mind.
So you don't want a tango anymore?
No, I'm changing my items. I want two tangos now.
Your pick.
You got one from me, and hopefully Siri can
come, give you come offline with me on Lich, and we can completely demolish their lane.
I don't think it matters.
Like, they have a Pudge position 5.
I don't know what the techies is doing. I think that's an
Siri!
Offlane Pudge techies.
Is she smoking or something? The usual.
Yep.
Definitely on drugs. Techie spammer.
Oh, you've got all the Mirana relics, or almost all of them.
Yeah, I randomed 2 gold ones.
Yeah, that's heaps lucky. It's actually so worth randoming when you look at the prices of them.
Yeah, but we're just not getting too many though.
Yeah.
It's not worth randoming anymore.
As long as there's like, you've got less than half, I would say it's worth.
I'd probably always random, even if there's only one blue one left. Just because that. It costs 5,000 to buy for the one.
Joel, do the quick calculations. Tell me what.
Well, technically, it only costs 400 to buy a blue one. Right? Just if you
yeah, because if you, you get the refund, yeah.
Yeah, you get. So it only costs 400.
How much do the blue ones normally?
It means that you can random 12.5 times. And how many blue gems are there?
Yeah, I'm surprised how generous Valve was with that. I thought it would be like way harder to get them.
How many blue gems are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, so it's definitely worth it to just keep randoming. It's the same odds for every blue gem. It's like either you get a blue gem or then or you get a gold one. So like it's even better odds than 1 in 10.
Mm.
I'll never ever buy a blue one. It's not worth it.
Unless it's like the last one to fill, then you may as well just buy
it. But even then, you'd have better odds just buying a random one. I don't know. I mean, it's better odds on average, but...
But, I don't know, if you want... Okay, you take that. And then I'll eat a creep.
Steal your banning ring, man. That's you.
What do you mean steal? Isn't it shared?
Oh, they're trialing. Yeah, I was joking.
Yeah, I was like, did they change it in another patch again or something?
It's possible you might need to go bottom if they're actually practicing.
Okay, just let me know.
Yeah.
Azard, let me know if you want me to come bot.
I think the fire.
What is he doing? Like a whole bunch of right click.
He's buying a crowning bed.
Oh, okay, how come this creep chases me this far?
It's up. All's well.
Yeah, just let me just secure a bit of farm on me, and then it's quick to head bottom and demolition in late. Okay, I just need a little bit of, just need a couple of items. I have a key. It's
okay. Feeling good, man. Yes. Look at him go. Die extract. Not for you. With will and vigor.
How much regen? He's still got 5 tangos, so.
Okay, it's worth it. Just keep him low.
Yeah.
Then we threatened to kill him.
On my right. Oh, I take
Make sure to definitely not take that hit. So.
Yeah, that was close. Try.
Very fine. Good, yeah.
But maybe go get the banny runes.
Yep. No, he's not getting them.
No, he's okay.
Not getting. Oh my god, there's a bounty on me.
And there's a pod as well. Careful.
Oh, yes. For the dead.
On my rounds.
Oh, the pudge in this room.
So unlucky. Alright.
Lost him.
Oh no, I'm waiting for level 3. I'm waiting for level 3 though. Just because it's way more efficient.
Yeah.
Just need one more creep to die, and then he's gonna get down to like no health.
Yeah, blasted.
Yes.
Alright, cool. Just right click him. Just right click him. Why did you hit the creep? Oh my god.
It's an accident.
It's efficiency.
That's what it is. Flaming, man.
Well, I don't know why he tried to man up then. I should go bot, shouldn't I?
He was just a bit sick of the lane. Yeah, I got some items coming.
Okay, let me just blast him one more time. And then I'll go bot. Coming bot to help you.
Very fine. All's well. Task it with vim and vigor.
For what? By my bones.
Damn it.
Bandiando is missing.
A curse laid. Yes. A twisted path. On my rounds. Very fine. Good, yeah.
Banyana is behind us. He's here.
That's fine. I don't think they can kill us. Oh, there's everyone.
Get him, get him. Right click, right
the click. The mana, the mana. I'm not gonna take her, sorry.
Oh, you gotta kill the tech. You can't get away. I mean, two for one still good. Okay, three for one. I'm gonna get. Oh, he got the bounty.
For what?
There's a bomb there.
Oh, it still got me. That's...
Yes. Look at it go.
Oh, bounty's on me.
Oh shit!
I walk again among.
Tower needs a little help.
Get him, get him.
He's level 3, he can't do mana. But then you don't have mana, yeah.
On my rounds. What, yeah?
Oh my god, he got the denial.
I grew stronger. By my bones. Yes. Squeak. No pulse. A twisted path.
There's a bounty here, and I need dust.
Yes. With vim and vigor. By my bones. For what?
All's well.
Oh my god, I didn't realize.
He is a top shrine.
Didn't see it, sorry.
Let me come, Jim.
I think Tinker has bots now.
My goat, he's still there? My balls. In the woods?
Who?
Pudge. In our game.
There's a Pudge in our jungle. Low? No, he's not low, he's just sitting in the trees trying to hook.
Yeah.
As if that's in range. Okay. He's level 8, that's why.
Tinker's in the jungle farming his bots.
Has anyone seen Bounty? Oh, he's bot still. One. Yeah. No, I just hadn't seen him in like a minute, so wondering where he was.
Oh shit! That was a nice stun, but no one was there.
I don't understand what's happening bottom. You guys have such a strong lane.
I just fed twice stupidly, basically. But aside from that, it's been fine. And also that techie's mines kill me in one hit. How did Azard end up there?
You almost got killed.
Yeah, but who was there? Bounty or something.
Pudge and Techies, I think.
Oh, okay. I just need level 6 so I can do stuff. Yeah. Those big eyeballs really work. I'm tracked.
Can't get enough. Do you have dust?
I do.
Mad. I'm coming.
Oh, there he is. He's here.
Nice.
On the Tinker.
I don't know why Pudge didn't hook me. He had track vision, but I don't know.
Saving hook, maybe?
Yeah. Maybe it was on cooldown. That's four in a row.
But if Tinker's going around ganking everyone, can't you put pressure on his tower?
He's done.
Can't you put pressure on his tower mid?
Yeah, I was going back to base because I had no health and mana.
Forward! Here I come! A twisted path! By my bones!
The prize is mine!
With Vim and Viga!
What a fuck, man.
He's there. He maybe tipped it up.
No, he went up. Oh, you.
Dire structures looking fortified.
Bounty hunter's top. Bounty hunter's top.
500.
I have TP.
I'll come top. I got ulti, so.
I think I'm okay. Yeah. That's free.
By my bones. The doctor order. Yes.
That's not as. Not that terrible fun.
The other fellas lost a mid tower. Think they get the picture?
Oh, there's a punch here.
Okay, okay, okay.
On my round. I'll take that.
We can kill the punch. Just go on him, man. I'm super strong.
Yep, I have no lightning bolt.
Teleport's leading to kill.
Oh, that dumb punch.
It was a mercy killing.
He literally didn't go high ground.
Very fine.
Bounty hunter.
There's nothing we could do there. We could create a lot of space.
So much damage.
I think we should have just split them instantly before we have time for everybody else. I would have just killed them both if they even tried to go on you.
Do you have a great idea and need someone to help you get it done? Freelancer.com.
Yeah. Very careful, man.
There's a Padre on me.
He's not invis, man. He just walked up to you like ages ago.
Sentry. Yeah. Oh, no invis.
It wasn't invis. Like, I didn't. Max said be careful.
Very fine.
I'm tracked by a bounty.
Oh yeah, rite of passage. Yes.
you see, he tried to hook and he hooked the creep. Oh, there's the bounty.
Are you okay?
I might be
dead.
No. Oh yeah, okay. My raindrop just came off cooldown.
Wow.
Close.
Mid towers in a bit of a bind. I twisted path. Tears up.
In this time, he was actually in this. He was in this fucking hell.
We gotta be careful with that courier, because there were.
That's a lot of gold, probably. That's for the bounty hunter. That's all right.
You know the gold that it shows, is that including track, or is track on top of what you see on the side?
It's the track's on top of it.
Okay.
A twisted path. What, yeah? Yeah.
I can give you a tango. Do you want a tango, Michael?
No.
Fuck yeah.
With vim and vigor.
I don't have TP for bot for another 10 seconds.
You have a dust suit?
Yeah.
Not too late.
Oh, shit. He's dead.
I don't have ulti.
He did, bro.
No ulti.
You need.
Very fine.
Are we using the shrine? I'll give you a
map. Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, that's good.
Sit in the jungle then.
Oh shit.
Your bottom tower's been disowned.
Hey, do you have ulti? Check.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for the ult.
That's stupid.
Fuck.
I'm so dumb. Like I have the auto attack after a spell. I was hiding in a trace. And then it made me attack.
Go, go, go. Kill him.
Yeah, stun.
He's gonna ulti us.
He'll die to Maledict.
Oh my fucking days! The fucking creeps, man.
I bought like 6 raindrops this game.
Yeah, you need them against the Tinker. Okay, check is pushing the tower.
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
Do you have wards, Joel?
Yeah, I got one ward. Yep. Run.
Okay.
I tried to force staff you, but
yeah, there's nothing I can do. I'll just try and place.
And the only thing that would have helped is if you had raindrops and it would like just come off cooldown or something. But
it took you so much.
I know, he's so not fun to play against.
Yeah, we have the late game. The box deal is really good against
me. Like, I'm actually just gonna buy an Aeon disc. Like, fuck this game so much.
Hmm. No, I think it's one of the few games that maybe
it doesn't matter, like it's okay. Like we can win this so easily. We have so many more cores than maybe. Just keep bolting everywhere that you go that you think there might be a mine. It's so easy as a Zeus. You should never ever get hit by a single mine. Very fine.
Yes.
Holy fuck, you're so much fun, man.
Who does?
It's like unbelievable.
He had green mine sitting right up here, by the way. He might do it again.
I'm not even going to go anywhere. Where the deck is might have lights.
With vim and vigor.
No TP. You're on your own.
I got a TP, but if I calm. Oh, come on, Ash.
Nice. That was worth it.
Oh, whoops. I did not mean to try.
There's green mine, probably.
I don't want to fleck four stuff in because I could get wrecked by things.
He's got the eggs as well. Fuck.
It's insane. I've never seen a pig attack to get back so fast.
On my rounds. What, yeah?
Oh my.
Yes. Forward.
Is it worth me getting an Aeon disc this game?
No.
Well, what do I build? I got 1.6k gold, but I don't know what to get.
In the cape, maybe.
Probably Yules, I think.
Yules, okay.
Yules. It's a very good Yules game. You can dodge, so you can dodge the rockets, you can just build track.
Yep, yep. So like
Yules, Yules, and then maybe Chroma Cape after. Or Lotus Orb, actually.
They don't have that much. Oh, against Tinker, actually. No, you're right. That'd be really good.
He's putting
yeah, you can just spell dismember as well and track.
Oh, okay. Yep. I'll go Yules into Lima.
Yes.
Yep.
Whoops.
Stick a bone in it. You're done.
You don't have to worry about Casey. It's fine.
So they have one hand or shrine.
Oh, he didn't. It's not the mines that killed me, it's the Tinker that got me. Azard needs an Abyssal to lock down that Tinker.
Is everybody playing one more or not?
It depends how long this goes for.
Tom's asking me.
It depends how long this goes for, but
probably. So probably yes, everyone, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
I really want to get this, but I need a sentry. I'll do it.
Yes,
zap, zap.
Everybody zapped. There's nothing up there.
There's nothing.
Here I come!
The prize is mine!
Regen top.
With vim and vigor!
Do you need the regen?
Regeneration.
Might want to check your bottom
this
tower.
This bounty hunter is always in our jungle.
Here I come!
It's because they're kind of where else to be.
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
Very fine! Forward!
The other fella's aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
Stronger. I'm gonna keep top push out away so I'm trying to buy space for them.
Look at it go!
Oh my god. Okay.
Just, I would really just avoid bottom. Unless it's to defend directly the tower.
Yeah, so there's a Pudge in the trees.
I'm sick of their play.
They're ready, us, Lifesteal. We just got his radiance.
Lifesteal is doing pretty well, considering.
Well, I mean, he's just literally just been AFK jungling the whole time. He went to jungle from like. I hunted and killed him down 6 times.
Tinker's bot, I'm pretty sure.
That's why I thought. Farming, he caught up like so quick.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, but he died as he was farming. It's not like he was like.
think he was kind of. Your mentality was playing a bit much. Dying's just a part of living.
A twisted path. There's at least like two or three bot. Pretty sure.
Yeah, we have to sack that too.
That's why it's safe. It's fairly safe for Louis to push it out. Top.
Yeah. Your bottom tower ain't long for this world.
Your bottom tower's toast. With vim and vigor.
We just need to find the dredge, jungle, I think. So maybe try and put like a ward up here in here.
Yeah, scout with the illusion, and then
just,
I'll
just take over their jungle.
Yeah.
Like the techies has already put so many green mines in now, so like.
Yeah.
I gave up immortality.
Yes.
Do
you have a
20 gold? 20 gold from eggs, and I was like, take the large camp. Yeah. Take the large camp and get my eggs.
Yo, Azad's in trouble. And we can't even save him.
So late, I'm ready.
Watch the courier.
Yeah.
Are we gonna go? I don't, but
you don't. What? Okay. But like, there's no way you can not have detection at this stage of the game.
I know. I had some before, actually, and I used it up. Lifesteal is coming. Are you still chasing? What the hell?
It says Radiance.
Oh, there's no bounty. Yes, indeed.
Towers in a tight spot. Oh, look at it go! Dire buildings are tough as nails for now. My practice makes perfect. Your mid tower ain't doing too well. Your mid tower's done for.
You have to kill the red ones as soon as they pop up.
Yes.
He's sitting here waiting to hook someone into a green mine.
Yeah, I think he's been sitting there for a while now.
With vim and vigor.
That's what he's been doing, camping.
Like, you gotta...
He's just randomly hooking here.
Can you do all this with me, please? He's not there anymore. Alright, I have Nimbus. 32.
That's sheep, yes, sheep!
Mm-hmm. That's how Azad
works. Oh. With honor! Here I come! Very fine!
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind.
For what? All's well. I'm under attack.
Wow, so much damage.
By my bones.
Oh, GG.
What happened?
Yeah, shit ton of mines up here.
What, yeah?
Your top tower's hurting.
Yes, indeedy.
That top tower of yours ain't doing so good. Too bad about your top tower.
You want it here?
Your mid tower needs a little help.
On my round.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
Yes.
Ain't this a treat?
The creeps don't attack the mines.
Just come with me.
Even though they can see them.
There's a tinker.
You guys like,
oh, there's a pudge up there. Pudge up there. And then there's a bounty mid and tinker just spamming rocket somewhere.
Tinker's up here.
Yep. And then there's a... yeah. Cool.
Help me, help me, help me. Bottom!
Coming.
Everyone's fucking going top, like, who cares? Let's go deep water jungle together.
Yep. Got a little deep water. I got dust, he's dusted. No, I couldn't get my ulti off. I was so close. So annoying.
Nimbus in 5.
Yes. I think it's dead. I didn't realize. Okay, we can definitely push it.
I Nimbused him and then Azem went on him.
With him and Vigor.
I think that Tink. I mean, the techies has been mining mid.
I've got gem, man.
Oh, I thought you died. You might have it up here. On the high ground.
Oh, shit. Think?
Find me down.
How did they see me?
I take no prisoners.
Do you wanna kill this guy? Go, 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 go. Here.
Oh, I'm coming.
Your mid tower needs a little help.
Man, I'm going back.
You got illusions you can micro, Louis, if you want.
Just back from my round. I think he's mind jungle on this side.
We can slowly go together if you want to deal with stuff. I'll come. But you guys need to really back me up, because if you think it just comes and starts going on me.
Okay, well, I can follow you.
Forward!
Alright, can I come with me? But still bolt.
He has him in, like, between trees.
But if you bolt, you should see him.
Yeah, we'll give the bolt to the...
He can only bolt so much.
Yeah,
he might have him up here as well.
Yes, indeed. I do have Mantis, so I can't get status trapped.
And then you can leap out, yeah.
I can't leap out if I'm status trapped.
No, but you manta and then you leap, don't you? Yeah.
He puts them on all exactly in the same spot.
Here I come! Very fine. I'll take that.
Shadows, take us.
What, yeah? Yes. With vim and vigor.
Could they be raging? Raging maybe? Or not?
I mean, they can.
Heads up. Attack. Yes, indeed.
Nullifier and then Lifestealer.
Yeah.
A twisted path. Yes.
Azad is really fast.
Here I come! Yes. With vim and vigor!
Oh, and then he'll jump on him.
Yeah.
Seems like a good play. Oh! There's a Pudge.
Oh, shit, la. Nice.
Right of passes to kill
you. Over the last hour.
Louis, I can army for a stomach. Oh, the Tinker army.
Can you guys? Where's everybody? Why are we killing their position one?
The Tinker shaped me.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, he wants his thing runs out.
Can you pick that up and pass it to me, John?
Pass it to you, yeah.
I have one.
I'll just drop it in base for you.
Oh, there's a double damage here.
By my bones.
Small reward.
Nobody wants double damage. Win.
It doesn't matter. Like, he doesn't have ulti anyway. You can't go for any kills.
A twisted path.
I'll go farm now.
Here I come!
Ain't seen this many trees in a long time.
Very fine.
No!
With Beam and Giga! On my round!
Are we gonna go, Louis?
Yeah. Oh, kill this guy. The other fellas
couldn't save that. I threw like every single spell.
Okay, fucked up.
Couldn't even get the punch.
Alright, that's pretty good.
Uh oh, I didn't pick up the gem, I'm sorry now. Yes.
I'm open by my boots. Fresh meat!
Do you reckon that's not rush? No way, that's just a creep.
No, it's in the same top.
Oh yeah, we could actually do it. Truck.
On my round.
There you go.
Is that how you, baby? Oh, look at it go.
It's basically equivalent to
a bounty rune.
A bounty rune, yeah.
Be careful, bottom man. Mr. Tinker.
A twisted path. For what?
Very funny.
Who needs a TP? No one. TP out for grabs and tell.
Alright, anybody wants to help me ward?
Yeah, well, let's go, us three, come.
I don't think it's safe at all, but I guess if we're invis and we just choose
to
go
and engage. Do you want to go and tink by ulti?
Are we going to get this punch maybe?
You should have Nimbus the punch.
There's a bounty hunter.
Nice.
Okay. Just, you can ward now. Safe.
Just, I can scout ahead with the... Okay, I've got gem. That's enough.
The Dire went and fortified the structures.
There.
Yeah.
Nimbus?
The other fella's bottom tower's done for.
Yes, indeed.
Was Nimbus cooldown? Yeah, it was.
Yeah, let's go. Illusion.
Yes, your top tower's in trouble.
Oh, he's in a creep.
He's in this one.
I think we're just back.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm tracked. Which is bad. But oh, I can actually purge it with my heal. Forgot about that.
that would be a tribute.
Go. Arcane Rune, does anyone want it?
Dude, he actually did it!
Michael, Arcane Rune, for Zeus, best combination ever.
He actually went for the Tinker in the Mountain.
I thought you were going, for the Techies.
Techies.
Because he was in the fountain.
He was in the fountain. So I Nimbus the Techies.
But you just got him killed
though. Oh my god.
Of course I go for Tinker.
Oh, I don't have anything for you.
I'm coming. Let's go.
Put a plaster on it. Here I come.
No.
A twisted path.
Allies disappear.
I'm dead. Take it, and then run away. Just force stuff away. Just run. Yeah. Keep running. Ignore.
I don't know where to run.
Run!
Just downwards! Don't go for the regen ring!
Oh no, it's my own.
Good one!
Okay, just ignore everything and run.
I'm just running back.
Bounty almost died.
You just died then, it's retarded.
Yeah, I should have turned back, probably.
Okay, you definitely should not have turned back. Like, you died in if you did.
Always go for Tinker.
You just pop it in the base, the gem. Because he can kill the Tinker and then ulti to somebody else afterwards if he does it quickly.
This guy's about to die.
Oh, what?
Dude, I didn't know you were gonna go to the fountain. Like, this wasn't like, communicated to me.
Here I come!
Yeah, I Nimbus before you haunt it.
I just need to get level 25 so I can heal up our towers.
Korea came from Roche. Came from Roche.
Send your illusion side. They have a slow Roche liner, they could still be Roche liner, actually.
Lifesteal is the only fast one.
And even then, he's not fast because he went Radiant Skill. They're still doing it!
This is the slowest Roche ever seen.
It's because he went the Radiant Skill, he has no damage.
Yeah. Oh, Louie, run. Oh. Run.
I will.
His Aeon, Discon Tinker.
Where'd the bounty go? Oh!
I don't have the gem!
Where? Why did you take out the gem?
I forgot.
Oh, there.
We can't
have
go on that.
Protection anymore.
By my bones.
Nimbus in three.
There's one, someone here. Oh,
green mines. Oh, he's moving them. He's walking them. They're alive. The mines are alive with the sound of music. Can you bolt, Michael? There's green mines there.
It's coming towards us.
Yeah, he's. Oh. Actually retarded.
Oh my god.
I thought they buffed this attack range. What happened?
You need a dragon laugh.
Very fine. That's
Strong medicine.
Yes. All's well.
Pudge of the ages.
With vim and vigor.
And how we kill Tinker now?
You just don't worry, we had a word, man.
Oh yeah, true. Oh. Maybe they think you were there.
That's
maybe
a real one right there. Real one right there.
There's a real Pudge up there.
Oh shit! This guy is dead over here.
The sentry, there's the ward up there, but you can't.
Real one, okay.
How did he end up there?
I'm tracked.
A twisted path.
Buyback.
Oh my god, I'm so close. There we go. Midtower's
gone. Here, catch. Here I come.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
I'm under attack now.
Oh, what mini stuns I forgot. I hate this hero so much.
Can we get this Pudge somehow?
He's Aegis.
Yeah, I canceled it. Oh no, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, but he does have Aegis, remember.
What?
Just keep buying some time.
Oh my god, dude. Ain't doing too
well. Not the Tinker, not the Tinker.
Look, I'm healing the tower, 30 HP regen. Look how good it is.
What? How'd you do that?
Hacks.
Wow. That's actually really good.
Yeah, I mean, look at it heal up. They actually can't do anything to it.
There's some envious mines here. Be careful.
He's trying to run the mines to us. We should probably put
a sentry. He has a sign.
We can see them when they run out of the sign.
Yeah, I know. But I'm just saying.
Let me heal up bot tower.
Yes.
They have vision up here?
On my round.
How do you track you?
What a gem. No, I always track. Already.
All's well.
Your top tower's hurt.
A twisted path.
Can you back up?
Look at it go.
Yeah, I'm just healing the tower.
No pulse.
Just one. Oh. That's actually so strong.
Not the techies.
Oh, look. The mines.
Here I come.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yo, that just happened. Get the gem.
Yeah, I'm dumb. I'm so dumb. Like, I can't believe I just ran into the sign.
You done or you dumb? Because I'm pretty dumb.
I'm dumb.
I'm pretty done.
Oh no, I'm nullified.
Oh, no.
Can you pass me the gem?
I don't have the gem.
Where are we going?
Oh, Cheng? Wait, who has it? Oh, it's back there. Okay, that's fine. We should keep that.
On my round.
Oh, there's a Tinker.
I'm not ready. All's good.
What does a nullifier do? Is it Aeon?
Thank you.
A gift from the
east.
Alms for the dead.
I have refresher. Refresher now.
What? Yeah. I grow stronger. By my bones.
Heads up.
Yes, indeed.
I got this now. That's something.
That's really good here. Really, really important. Against to save us against the Tinker.
Maybe I buy.
Or if you get what's the lifestealer's thing you called it? Infested? No.
Oh, yeah, and it also stops the Malify as well. So that's
okay. Here I come.
Not if he nullifies you.
Well, obviously, but the whole point is that let's just compensate us, right?
This will make for quite a story someday.
On my round!
It's like we got a Trant on our team.
Me? Yeah. Oh, what's nuts is when I heal the creep at the front of the wave. Oh, there's a bounty, bounty. Oh. Run. I can't, you're out of range for me to,
I thought I was silent for a second, so I wasn't leaping.
Yeah, I know, that was worrying.
It's just nullified.
Here, I'll heal you up, heal you up.
Oh, yes, please.
You didn't, Nimbus the fountain? What?
You had already Nimbus in the fight, right?
Pussy? Yes.
We're mines? Yeah. The sign. Illusion.
Yes. Well, that would be a tribute.
With vim and vigor. Oh, look at it go. All's well. Very fine.
So, how do we win? Look at it go.
I just start carrying this.
Yes.
Oh, I have my other.
Well, he nullifies.
Yes.
Does that work?
He nullifies right through my yules.
I didn't know that you could do that.
But luckily, my Lotus Slash 4 stuff saved you. Did my Lotus get rid of the Nullifier, or does that not work?
Does not work.
Damn. Well, you didn't die, so that's something.
That's that you can kill eels with Nullifier.
Nullifier's pretty broken.
Here I come!
There's mine
right there.
On my rounds.
Okay, I'm ready.
It's just sitting in fountain before Tinker.
A twisted path.
Did he bait it? He didn't even go to Tinker this time. Because the Tinker has
Anders. No matter what, dude.
I bother
ever. No matter what.
Got 1.4.
No matter what, dude.
I think it has Aeon Disc anyway. Don't bother.
Aeon Disc. Well, if I go to Aeon Disc.
Oh, we're gonna be careful mid though. There you go.
Ooh. No, I'm good. I had a Nullifier. I mean, Aeon Disc.
Yeah, Aeon Disc. Pretty good.
Aeon Disc.
Fucking. Mm. Shitty Tekken is never gonna kill me again.
I would have had it.
A cursed lead. Heads up! Clutch your bones. Strong medicine. A biggity bit.
Are they rushing? Can you arrow?
Oh, nice one.
Nice la.
Oh, even Tinker's coming.
Tinker.
On my rounds.
twisted path.
You want a deeper Spectre?
I need to give you the gem theory or someone.
Alright. I'm probably the worst gem carrier.
I just can't afford to carry any of my life stuff.
Is a Pudge coming?
Pudge?
With him and vigor.
For the hunt.
She's just killed Pudge. That's such an easy carry. Yeah, if we had a Nimbus instead.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I was watching the Tinker. I thought if I could cancel his TP when he was out of mana, we could take the fight. Because I had a refresher. I had Nimbus for the fight.
Yes, indeed.
You want to take
Keys
him? You want to take Keys in? We have to establish this first.
Very fine.
We have to establish which one you're going on. Which one you're going on.
He didn't tell our techies, is what he said. Oh, there's heaps of mines stuck up there.
Fast forward a roll.
Fuck that guy, sis.
Don't stay middle. Oh, the hook.
Here I come!
Yeah, actually.
On my round!
That's mad.
Yeah? What's up?
Yeah,
I'm okay. Oh, probably.
Oh, because I knocked and then I was like, and then you did like, noise and I'm like.
What, was this at like, was this at like 6 or something?
Oh, I'm tracked.
Yeah, I was definitely sick.
Yeah, okay. I was like, oh shit.
Gotta purge that off.
It's fine.
You know, Lucha is more better than Lucha.
That's alright. Well, thank you so much for the argument.
Yes. Yeah, over to the fire.
Put that plaster on it.
Okay. Yeah, should be fine. Same thing, right?
Yeah. I
don't know. Oh, she just has a really busy unit. We'll see. Right? No, it's fine. It's fine. It's got nothing to do with it.
It's...
Yeah, it's fine.
Good,
yeah.
Oh, no. Like, it's... We don't have any...
Just...
No reason. It's stress time. Yeah. It's fine.
Yeah. Here I come.
What? Oh, sorry. Yeah, we just need to choose.
Very fine.
Okay, I went to the shops as well and I bought bread. Not realizing it needed bread.
Oh yeah, because after work I bought the flea stuff and I figured I'd buy bread as well. What do you mean, my bread? The one there.
With him and vigor.
What the seriously? Okay. I haven't had any bread.
I mean,
yeah, I mean, I looked at the packet, it was fine. It's really weird.
I don't think Coco.
It was, but you said there's bread missing.
Don't push this lane, it's got mines.
Maybe it did get torn.
It's got the sign, the sign, it's got the sign. Times.
Maybe he got torn with like the flea packet or something.
Don't go up, Lou.
Yeah. Okay, that's a good idea. Really good. I haven't done her food yet. I'm afraid.
Hey.
You know what? Oh, really? Okay, I'll take care of her. Right. Yeah, I'm doing her flea treatment now because she definitely has food.
And
what? Sorry? No. Because actually, like, I've been doing research.
Hey, spot.
And my legs, but it's definitely. What? No, I think the spots that I have on my legs.
Oh, it's definitely.
And that Coco, that Mel has formed fluid. Well, because I've been doing research, and since they're only on ankles, it means there has to be fleas. And, like, since we have it as well, it's fluid. We all have fluid. So, yeah. It's yeah, so if we can just try and maybe not today, but like in general, try and keep it downstairs. Let's not bring it upstairs anymore. Just because I...
Yeah.
Can you pick it up? Yes, please.
No.
Oh, she's so sneaky with her hand.
How did you know we were talking about?
Don't block it, don't block it. Whoa, it's close.
By my bones.
Okay, well,
Oh, yeah. How come?
I'm busy just doing this.
Oh, all right. Okay. That's really good. Yeah, I finished that one only, so that was good.
Oh, yeah.
That's okay. So I hope you didn't go downstairs in the poison stuff. Did you?
All over downstairs. I did the captures, the carpet, the chairs, everything.
All of them.
Like the
just anywhere that I know that Coco lies, I did it.
Okay, well, I guess.
You probably sat on the poison side there. For sure.
It's
so sneaky without the collar, but I really need her out of the room. Sorry, I can't.
Coco, no.
Hey?
Is she genuinely
very fine.
Arms for the dead.
Okay, so I had my friends come in and they were on Friday. Oh, I was in that bar, like
the yellow one. 2 minutes
later, Quick was
lying
up. Yeah.
2 seconds
later, she jumped back on.
Yeah,
and she doesn't
understand. Louis. Where did she go? Oh, she always does that when I try. We should have just left her out now.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, but like I'm really trying to stop this flea bite stuff.
On my own.
Oh well, it's okay. I'll take care of it later.
Forward.
Bolt. Bolt up here.
Yes, indeed. With vim and vigor.
Are you gonna boil my eggs?
Yes.
Who's buying eggs?
You.
I don't know. I guess I'll say buyback, but it.
I don't know what to buy.
Here I come.
Yeah, I might get eggs, but I'll keep buyback though.
On my round.
How about that?
A twisted path. Yes, indeed. What, yeah? Yes.
Yeah.
Look at it go.
I'm not sure this might work.
Immortality with vim and vigor. Forward. Here I come. Very fine.
Oh, come back.
Oh shit.
That was pretty funny. I wonder if that was a blind hook or if I had a sentry in and a bounty mid.
Nah.
The bounty with a gem.
I was in this.
Forward.
Why is that not taping out?
He has haunts soon.
With vim and vigor.
Literally unbreakable.
Yeah, I don't think we can split up.
A twisted path.
Right, I'm gonna get BK Bear.
I'm coming back, I'm looping around.
Anybody wants this?
Very
what?
Fine.
From the looks of it, the Mirana up top by herself?
Is there a dude here?
What? Who's that?
Just get back, don't go there. Go,
can
don't
you
go
push
there.
Me? Can you push me, please?
Yes.
give me the Lotus Orb. Oh, Lotus Orb, please, please.
Here I come.
Venice.
Good, yeah.
Six in a row. How about that?
Oh, shit. That was so close.
I'm for my graveside, man.
Yes.
Gasket.
All's well.
I'm coming.
By my bones.
There goes six of the other fellas' mid towers. How about that?
Here I come.
Hey, Joel.
Oh, no, but I had to Lotus Azard, but it didn't purge Pudge's ult for some reason. Why is that, actually? It's alright, they're gonna kill Pudge and then...
We're fine.
And then Tinker won't be able to do much. Yeah, I know, it's actually like so broken. No, no, he killed me with them. I died. I took the hit. The other fella's mid rags won't be
making the other fella's mid rags. Oh, he fucked up.
There's one behind. Oh, Aeon did.
Fuck you, tickets.
Wow, that's done for.
On my round.
I love Tinker Gold. Yeah. This is
look
mad.
At it go. Very fine.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you're on our screen. You're just standing in the middle, not doing anything. So you should probably get back soon, otherwise you'll die.
They're coming.
Don't worry, dude, we're baiting the Tinker.
Oh, you're back, okay. You were just AFK for like a solid 20 seconds. Oh, they had a, an obs there.
Did they?
Yeah. Go back. Yeah. Oh, it was a sentry. I missaw.
Oh, shit.
Run to me.
No, right. I'm the gem. Help me.
I'm the gem.
I am the gem.
Help me. Azard's going ham.
Nice.
Forward.
Eight in a row. Two down.
Oh no, there we go. Oh, oops.
Has planned together out of spare parts.
Bounty hunt.
Yes, indeed.
Whoa. Dora, you got ice armor. You got ice armor.
Yes.
Fine.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. I had my BKB coming.
Someone's dropped out like a kid in school.
Can you guys still hear me?
Yep.
Okay, something happened with my Dota and I just dropped out.
Yes. Don't worry, dude, I'm playing you.
No, thanks.
Guys, I'm going to right-click this. Look at all these moon shards I have. All for me.
What do you mean all the- oh. How do you have so much money? True. You should give moon shards to everyone, as the- Marana, myself.
Illusion.
My bones mend. Yes.
Well, that would be a tribute.
On my rounds. Here, catch. I'll draw your blood.
I'm not ready.
Here, catch! By my bones! Good, yeah!
A twisted path.
The other fella's bottom tower's gone for good.
Yes.
Nothing there, nothing there.
Boy, fresh
knife!
Oh, look at it go!
Your bones will
make mine's here.
Nothing left of the other fella's mid tower.
On my round!
Can't do nothing about dire structures right now.
Look at it go!
Yes.
I got him.
They won't soon forget this.
Alright, let's
no idea.
Might be. With Demon Vigor, that's
finished. Fine work, young lady. That was in fine work.
Man, that pick he's just made it take away. Sure.
Dude, that game just drained my way to play. Like.
And that's a time.
Divine 2.2k techies.
The losers.
Yeah, he was really good though.
Divine 1.2k Tinker.
Divine 3. Wait.
Divine
1.5k Bounty.
Divine 5 Lifesteal.
I'll play one more if you want.
And the Tinker didn't even feel like he played that well.
Everyone is divine, fuck.
Didn't even lose mid to Tinker. I mean, I didn't win. Couldn't kill him. Yeah, I'm done. Like... that was the least fun I've had. In a long time.
I'm gonna as well. I am tired.
Nice. What's the time? 22?
10 past 10. 20 to what?
22 o'clock.
What were you referring to?
No, 22 in like 24 hour time.
Yeah. Alright, yeah. Thanks for the game, guys.
Yep, see ya.
Bye.
The hell?
It's it for today, I guess. I'll get to it. Balance that. Yeah. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'm done.
You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out.